Happy 4th of July. Today was our first boat trip of the holiday. Everywhere was too crowded to drive because of the 4th, so we were sneaky bastards and we took the boat. We anchored up behind, I actually don't know the name of the place, the massive building, and they had festivities going on and we just played off the boat all day, had a picnic on the boat. Yeah, got our flags out. Yeah.
Hey, yeah, so day 4 is pretty much exactly the same as the other ones. There's not much point in doing these. But, weather, nothing happened. It was overcast all day. It's actually not the end of the day. Usually I do these. I've been doing these at, like, the end of the day, so I can say everything that I've done. But then I realised today, I don't do anything, so what's the point? Nothing important is going to happen between now and later. And if it does, I'll tell you tomorrow. Anyway, speaking of telling you about stuff that happened yesterday. Yesterday was the first time I got to talk to Amy since she left. So that was happy. Yeah. Also, I've shaved. So I'm now baby-faced rather than just dirty. Because I just looked dirty when I had the facial hair. See, facial hair on me grows so slowly that I don't notice it's a problem until people are saying, "What is that on your lip? Oh god." So, I shaved and now I'm all baby faced. You should feel this. They should like invent feel the gram for YouTube so you can feel my face. But you can't. Anyway, drew some more things, read some more Naruto. Just what I did yesterday, but more of it. I drew a thing and I'm really proud of the things I'm drawing and I wish I could show you the things I'm drawing, but it would just be a picture with me going, "This is like I drew this." So I'm not gonna do that. Anyway, day 4 in Armagh. Shit. Again. I'm noticing a trend here. On a side note, this is shower hair. I am not a dirty grease monkey.